is the Tump in the Ferndale Valley. So Penrhys Hill, which is here, and the golf course, Penrhys Estate, and that's north, so east, south. I'm looking on the western side of this golf course ridge. You've got these boulders. These boulders are really interesting. They really are, because they've been cleared off here. Well, this is a glacial one. It's very much eroded. So if we come along here, right? So if we come along here and we're sort of looking down, so that's sort of off the escarpment down into the valley where all the monastic land would have been, the farmland going down to where Tonopandy is. And then what we then have is, I'm driving through this, we've got some more boulders. Happens to be that there's nothing on the top, so they've obviously been moved down off. And then we sort of come along here. There's a few boulders, little boulders in the ground. And what we then have is, we sort of come down here, and what we do, we've got wonderful Gareth, and we've got all these little boulders that look at that nice tapered boulder. It's great, isn't it?
It's flush edge,
and we've got a nice flush edge. These are about a metre, well, not 2 metres, but a metre and a half at least. And then we go to this one. Look at that nice tapered one here. So there's two of them. So what are these? These are not glacial boulders. It's a really interesting looking at these. So we've got under a metre in width. We've got a metre and a half in height for both of them. And about 50 centimetres in thickness on that one, maybe. We've got a little dog here. That's about the same as well. So we've got two of them. So we sort of sweep along here as well with these boulders. And we sort of go more of these boulders, little ones. Now, those two are significant. Then we reach... There's just lots of these. They're not hidden. So that's not hidden, is it?
No.
So it's poking out. So the thing is, that's not been long moved there. So I'm not pointing any fingers and saying that the golf course is, well, golf course wouldn't have known if these were monuments anyway. So they're not breaking any laws. So I'm not going to point any fingers. But then we've got this massive boulder over here. Is that a boulder poking out? That is one, isn't it?
Yeah.
So we sort of go along here. I think Arthur's taken us there. I wonder why he's called Arthur. He's probably named after Guinevere or something. So that is a chunky boulder. Look at the size of that. Now that's definitely a glacial boulder, but it's round. It's beautiful. That is absolutely beautiful. That's columny. That's definitely glacial. Now that is nice. That is really, really nice. Now the one way to work out is when these have been moved or shifted is by looking at the lichen.
Yeah.
Now on that stone there is literally... so we've got sort of the old man beards type lichen on the top. So you've got another type of lichen. You've probably got about 3 or 4 lichens that you could probably identify, giving you a sense that this boulder has been in this position for some time, not moved by the owners of the golf course. Yeah. Now that is impressive. Yeah, look at the sphere shape, exactly. That is wonderful. So what we're going to then do is follow up the ridge. Stop this video now.